Hey man, I think I figured out a way to upgrade these vats. See, if we add some Freon-based cooling actuators and reverse the ionic charge of blah, 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 science and bullshit, just go find some old refrigerators and bring me some spare parts.
Yeah.
to make some even more kick-ass amps. They'll be kick-assier or kicker-assier or assier kick. They'll be, you know, shut up. You know what I mean?
Fire and forget! Let this remote-controlled copter do the shooting for you!
You treat her right, please. Clean her and polish her every night. Now stay on your toes. There's some very strange shit out there.
Out how to track down that garbage truck and find Brill Cream. Go pick up the analog hacker I sent your way.
Talk weapons.
Oh my god, this is bad. I broke a cat. It says right on there that if you break one, you'll have a lifetime of bad luck. Unless you replace it with, like, a bunch more. I don't want bad luck for the rest of my life. You gotta help me. There's a group of scabs over by the mall. I think they might have some.
Lucky cats to make bombs. How stupid is that? They're gonna have bad luck for, like, forever.
Make sure your health insurance is up to date. I'll give these scabs a little destructive criticism.
is what bad luck feels like. Thank you.
Man, am I glad to see you. Pretty dangerous out there, huh? Well, as long as you're out there, you mind grabbing some comics for me? I'll totally make it worth your while.
I just remembered, my buddy Jason was a bus driver. I think I might have given him one. This is great. Jason was dead, wasn't he? That's okay. Yeah, as I always say, comics are more important than friends. It'll be awesome if you could find some more, though. I'm so stupid. I can't believe I forgot about Trina. She used to be my girlfriend, but then we had this super big blow-up about Captain Thunder's origin story and whatever. I was right. Anyway, she worked at the hotel down the road. Maybe you could find it there. I remembered who I gave one to. It was this guy, Terry. Kind of sketchy, and the BO on that guy. Jesus. I think he joined a gang of scabs. See, the thing is, I borrowed some comics from this guy, Anton. Then I lent them to some of my friends, but I forgot which friends, and this guy, Anton, he's gonna kill me if he finds out I don't have his comics. Seriously, I think he, like, kills people for a living. just remembered, I have this buddy, Mike, who works construction. Huge comic geek. Like, every day at lunch, he would go read at the same place. So, maybe he left it there? I just remembered, Anton was right next door the whole time. Sorry. Anyway, come get your reward. Hey, I was thinking about this whole apocalypse thing. So, lots of people died, and it's really sad. So, why should their comics go to waste, right? A bunch of our regular customers had really good collections, and they lived in the area. So, go rescue those lonely comics.
Scabs fighting Fizco? I call winner!
But it looks a little used. I hope they didn't read it in the bathroom. I can't be too picky, but I'm definitely reordering a new one when this is all over. Out on the water. Maybe they were trying to hide their comic addiction from their mom. That makes total sense to me.
All right.
off, and you can cosplay as yourself. That is so meta.
They don't like strangers around here.
Nice. Here, I found this in the back closet. It'll totally make you look like a superhero. You can be like the superhero who liberates comic books during the mutant apocalypse. That would be an amazing comic.